man's land. A span of destruction between LA and San Diego created when Odin was turned against us. The beaches and surf breaks of my own childhood were now mined and abandoned. Dad told us humans got to operate in no man's land. It was too dangerous, too unpredictable. If he was sending us out there, it must have been important to him. Still, I couldn't help but think this was another one of his tests. A lesson he was trying to teach us.
Okay, looks like we're good. Beginning sector scan. Contact. Enemy patrol approaching from the west. Do not engage. Let him get closer. Get ready. Do it.
Take him out!
Clear.
It's a third group in 20 miles. Eyes peeled.
Could be more.
Clear. On me. Contact front.
Reports of large enemy movement just ahead of you. In a hurry, you should be able to intercept them.
Roger that. Let's move. Take him out. Good.
find out what's going on here. Stay out of sight. You alert one of the guards. Okay, we're moving up.
You can stick with us, but you do what I say when I say it. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Enemy contact ahead.
Hang on. They're taking off. Right on schedule.
Walker, boys are with me. Okay, Keegan, kick us off.